What's good, Wisdom Wolf? Back at your boy, and we are back with another video. Nicki Minaj. The last time I saw you, she did it live on the 2023 MTV Video Awards shit. I don't know. Boy, it's Nicki Minaj. We go check her out, boy. Look, last time I saw you, I think the song rings a bell in my head, but I do not remember. I don't remember, but we're gonna check it out though. We're going to check it out though. So now, ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, and this is me officially saying, when that album drops, I'm doing a full review. Every song, every single song. Boy, don't play with me. I'm not even kidding. Drake don't push his album back. That nigga needs help. But look, let's check this shit out. And Nicki, you've been on the roll lately, man. She literally owns the color pink. Is that voice coming out of Nicki? I knew she could sing. I know Nicki can sing. I know Nicki can sing, but is that coming out of her? Nah. Golly. Oh my God. Oh my golly. Oh my golly. Even live, she's slaying. Even live. Even when she performing live, no studio production, nothing. Her voice sounds remarkable. This is why she's the queen of rap, bro. This is why Nicki, the queen of rap. Any day, every day, man. Any day, every day. She literally that female artist, man. Listen, so close, but we were so distant. Yes, I had known in that instant. Ignored the hints if I missed it. I killed it. You'd always be in attendance. No, Nicki! Handwritten letter, you penned it. The nights we wish never ended. Those rules that we wish we bended. That we never mended. Messages we unsended. Somehow unfriended. Ain't care about who we offended. Parties they wish we attended. Oh my God. Nicki. And the chorus is so beautiful. Oh my God, the chorus is so beautiful. Nah, and her voice fits it so well. She knows, nah, look. Seeing Nicki Minaj live is so, there are just a handful of artists I want to see, I ever wanted to see live. Nicki Minaj is one of them, and the other two are dead. Okay, not the other two, there are like five of them, but like two of them, Juice and X gone, but like, we're not talking about them, bro. We're talking about Nicki. Oh my God. Ooh. God, the sound production is insane though. Bombs away. I love how she's slowly taking off her coat. You feel me? I love it. Like, it's like a part of the act type shit. Each verse, each chorus or each verse, she takes off a part, and then eventually everything will come off. And then to be like a big finale type shit. I love this Nicki. This is Pink Prince Nicki, literally. She's so beautiful, man. You got to appreciate her voice. God, she don't look happy though. Is it just me or she don't look happy though? You feel me? Like when they were doing that, she looked kind of like the stress type shit. Maybe it's part of the act. MTV. It wouldn't be right if I didn't give y'all a Pink Friday 2 exclusive. Pink Friday 2 is going to be insane. Hey, that's Ice Spice. Oh, we getting an exclusive. I thought this last time I saw you was the exclusive, bro. We getting an actual broski. Is that Taylor Swift? Facts. I'm on a whole level, these bitches is out of their league. These bitches ain't better than me. These bitches don't count, and these bitches can't count. I am not the one, two or the three. You bitches look up to me. You said you look up to her, but really you look up to me. This is big difference. I have a reaction to the full song. Oh my days, it just clicked. You know that verse about like they're trying to be me kind of something. Like, bro, I have a reaction to this song. It's still fire, man. This is the second time I'm listening to this joint. It is still fire. Look up to me. Yes, sir. You are you. I said I'm going to do every song on that album, A to Z. I'm not missing a track. I'm going to react to every song on that album, A to Z. I'm not missing a track. Not one. Not one. And all of them on the same day. The day it dropped, The album, the hour it drops, I don't even care about upload hours, man. The hour it drops, I'm checking it out.
Broski. Nah. Look. Look.
This is the Nicki I miss. Pink Friday type shit. Pink Prince type shit. Broski, look. Look. I don't know. I know you like this. Like, how not? You feel me? But look, I'm still gonna ask. What did you think about the song? What did you think about the performance, the song, the everything, the switch up to Big Difference? You feel me? What you think about Pink Friday? Sorry, is it Pink Friday? Pink Friday 2?
Bro.
I'm covered though. Look, if you like this video, if you want more, make sure you smash that subscribe button, man. Smash the like button, man. Leave a comment, deuces. Shit, I'm gone.